No, they'll take $100 a week off your check.